must feel it because I do. I love you.
I do not know what to say.
You do not have to say
anything. I do not think there is anything else to say. Other than I love you too.
I want a life that suits us both. I know I am imperfect, but I will humble myself before you because I cannot imagine my life without you, and that is why I wish to marry you.
You do know there'll never be a day where you do not vex me.
Is that a promise, Kathane Sharma?
Yes. Yes, it is a promise.
Well, then. It seems the two of us are finally seeing eye to eye on something.
I suppose we are.